Also a matter of the young generation, because the young generation is always connected, and I think an automobile will be, let's say, the biggest smart device on roads, and therefore I think it is a big challenge for us, but it is also a nice idea to approach. If people want to be connected, and the car should be, let's say, the center control of that. First of all, we have to accept that also we did some problems. We as a company, we as an industry, and we should have communicated in a much better way. Of course, people are getting nervous, but nevertheless, I'm absolutely a fan of diesel, and Audi will maintain the diesel because it makes sense in big SUVs and so on. It is, from the point of fuel consumption, highly attractive. The new technology with AdBlue is perfect to get the right NOx measures and values, and therefore Audi will stick to the diesel.
Sporty, off the wall, digital, that's the new Audi A6.
Thank you very much. It was a great pleasure. And Mr. Stadler, I would like to...
For Audi, it's very clear that until 2025, we will have at least 20 electrified cars.
Insofern sehen wir uns eigentlich sehr gut.